Let's get you some political action from Jammu and Kashmir. One phase of polling over, two more phases to go, and the battle of Jammu and Kashmir is heating up. And now, for the first time, Prime Minister Narendra Modi addressed a rally in Srinagar. Prime Minister and all the political parties are using their top guns. Prime Minister was in Srinagar, then he did a road show, went to Katra as well, addressed two rallies today in Jammu and Kashmir, and hit out at the opposition, as is expected. But one thing that possibly came back to the political discourse in Jammu and Kashmir, or the campaign discourse in Jammu and Kashmir, is Prime Minister talking about Pakistan, saying National Conference and the Congress Alliance, their promises are being appreciated in Pakistan. So the entry of Pakistan, at least in the discourse, though Pakistan has its presence through its proxies and terrorists in the state of Jammu and Kashmir trying to destabilize it, but for the electoral purposes, entry of Pakistan now with Prime Minister speaking about National Conference and Congress giving that handle to Pakistan. Listen in to what the Prime Minister said today.
Jammu Kashmir ki barbadi ke liye teen khandan zimmedar hai. और तब से दिल्ली से लेकर जम्मू कश्मीर तक ये लोग बौखलाए हुए हैं. इन तीन खानदानों को लगता है जैसे तैसे कुर्सी पर कब्जा जमाना और फिर आप सबको लूटना, ये इनका पैदाइशी हक है.
कांग्रेस नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस को लेकर जम्मू कश्मीर में भले ही उत्साह न हो, लेकिन पड़ोसी देश इन्हें लेकर बहुत उत्साह में है. यहां तो उनको कोई पूछने वाला नहीं है, लेकिन वहां पूछा जा रहा है. पाकिस्तान में कांग्रेस नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस के अलायंस की बल्ले बल्ले हो रही है पाकिस्तान में. इनके मैनिफेस्टो, इनके घोषणा पत्र से पाकिस्तान बहुत खुश नजर आ रहा है. पाकिस्तान के डिफेंस मिनिस्टर ने कांग्रेस नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस का खुलकर समर्थन किया है. पाकिस्तान से उनका कहना है कि आर्टिकल 370 और 35A को लेकर कांग्रेस और एनसी का एजेंडा वही है जो पाकिस्तान का एजेंडा है.
नाउ द ऑपोजिशन इज रिएक्टिंग. इन फैक्ट उमर अब्दुल्ला एंड महबूबा मुफ्ती, who are part of the Abdullah and the Mufti clan, one of the two families that Prime Minister attacked in his rallies today, they reacted sharply to Prime Minister Narendra Modi's comments. Listen.
मैं ये नहीं जानता हूँ कि वजीर आजम साहब ने श्रीनगर आके अभी फिलहाल क्या तकरीर की, लेकिन मैं दावे से कह सकता हूँ कि उन्होंने तीन खानदानों की बात की होगी, उन्होंने यहाँ और तरह की बात की होगी, लेकिन पिछले 5-6 साल जो जम्मू कश्मीर के पूरी तरह से ज़ाया हुए हैं, जो जम्मू में नए सिरे से आतंकवाद देखने को मिल रहा है, जो यहाँ लोगों की नाराज़गी है, और ख़ासकर जो कल जनूबी कश्मीर में लोगों ने नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस के हक में वोट डाले, उससे कोई इनकार नहीं कर सकता.
हमने एहसान किया, हमने रिजर्वेशन दी. अरे जब हमारे गुजर भाइयों को जनता दल हुकूमत ने रिजर्वेशन दी तो उन्होंने तो नहीं कहा कि हमें उसके बदले वोट दो. आपका तो काम ही है, अगर किसी का हक बनता है किसी चीज का तो. मगर उसके नाम पे इन्होंने पहाड़ी लोगों को भी अलग कर दिया, टुकड़े कर दिए. 87 में इलेक्शन में इतनी दांगलियां की इन दोनों जमातों ने मिलके कि आज तक जम्मू कश्मीर के लोग अपने नौजवानों की कब्रें खोद रहे हैं.
Nazeer Masoodi, my colleague, now joins us with more details on this. Nazeer, important to note, of course, as the campaign heats up, Prime Minister's first rally in Srinagar, possibly after the abrogation of Article 317, in an electoral atmosphere, Prime Minister speaking to the people, bringing Pakistan in his attack.
Well, since this is the first election after assembly election after abrogation of Article 370, so it was the first rally of Prime Minister in Srinagar, election rally after abrogation of Article 370. He talked about the changes which have been made. He asked people whether they want to vote for that era when there was a stone pelting, when there was shut down, when there was schools closed, etc., or they want that vote for this time when they have made the change and everything is running very smoothly. And he blamed three families, Abdullah's, Mufti's and Gandhi family, for the destruction in Jammu and Kashmir, for militancy in Jammu and Kashmir, for bloodshed in Jammu and Kashmir. And he said that the BJP is fighting in us and it will eliminate that militancy. Then in Katra, when he addressed the rally in Katra in Jammu, he said, look, Pakistan, this National Conference Congress is actually following the agenda of Pakistan by talking about 370, and they are being praised. They may not be praised in our own state, but they are being praised across the border by the Pakistani defense minister, by the Pakistanis. So he's sharpening the attack on particularly the Congress and the National Conference. So National Conference has clearly said, look, they have nothing to showcase and offer to the people of Jammu and Kashmir, except always attacking three families without showing anything, if they have done anything for the Jammu and Kashmir over the last 6 years or the 10 years.
Okay.
So clearly it is election, there's blame and the counter blame. But one thing is very clear, after the first phase of assembly election yesterday, which witnessed recorded 61% voter turnout, with the political parties have intensified campaigning for the second phase.
Right.
And Prime Minister is leading the campaigning for the BJP, even as several other BJP top leaders, including the union ministers, are campaigning extensively across Jammu and Kashmir.
Thank you so much, Nazir. For-